I learned how to operate in this.
Eu aprendi como trabalhar nisso.
I quit saying I was going to get sick.
Eu parava de dizer que eu ia ficar gripado.
The first year,
e o primeiro ano,
I got a little sick.
Eu fiquei pouquinho doente.
Was much better.
Mas era muito melhor.
I didn't change my confession.
Eu não mudei minha confissão.
I kept saying Jesus Christ healed me.
Eu falava Jesus Cristo me curou.
By his stripes,
pelas suas feridas, eu estou curado.
Even though I was throwing up the commode,
mesmo que eu estava vomitando,
I was saying by his stripes I'm healed.
And
it didn't last as long.
Oh, glória a Deus.
And the next time it came, it wasn't quite as strong as the last time.
Era mais fraco do que outro.
Until finally, it just was gone
altogether.
I'm not going to get sick again ever.
Eu nunca mais vou ficar gripado.
Because I know the word.
Porque eu conheço a palavra.
And Jesus' stripes paid for my freedom.
Jesus does not have dominion
in my body.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Well, I was going to go to, I believe it was Pakistan.
Eu ia viajar para Paquistão. I'm
going to go preach.
Eu ia pregar.
And I had my son and daughter-in-law.
E o meu filho e minha nora.
And they had a baby.
Estava comigo com o bebê.
And I had another son that was in the house
e
living there.
Filho que estava morando na
some
casa,
years back.
Uns anos atrás.
And they all got sick.
E todos eles ficaram doentes.
And they were all hugging the toilet, throwing up.
Estavam todos abraçando o vaso, vomitando.
Sorry to be so blatant about it. I don't know a better way to say it.
I don't sei o que dizer melhor para explicar isso.
Anyway, they were very sick.
Eles estavam muito doentes.
And they kept saying to me, you're gonna get it, Dad.
Você também vai pegar, pai.
You're gonna get it. You're
gonna pegar.
You better not go to Pakistan. And my mind said, oh no. If I get on that plane and start throwing up, I'm in trouble.
Or
if I get in the middle of Pakistan and nowhere land, and get as sick as they've been, I'm in trouble. That's what my mind was telling
me.
But my spirit said,
não vai chegar até aqui.
You see, actually, I found a verse in the Bible.
A verdade é que eu achei versículo na Bíblia.
It was in an American translation.
Era uma tradução americana.
That's the name of the translation.
Esse é o nome da tradução.
An American translation.
Uma tradução americana.
And it says.
E está escrita.
I believe it's Exodus 15:26, but it says like this.
Está escrito assim.
The Lord blesses our bread and our water.
O Senhor abençoa o nosso pão e a nossa água.
King James Version says he takes sickness away from the midst of us.
Tira a doença do nosso meio.
Well, an American translation translates it like this.
Traduz assim.
He's made me immune.
Ele me fez imune.
He's made me immune.
Ele me fez imune.
Now hang on to that.
Então,
see, when my kids would say, you're going to get it, Dad.
Quando meus filhos estão
you're done.
Pai, você vai pegar.
You're
acabou para vocês. Você é o próximo.
I held on to the word.
Eu segurava a palavra.
And I said, I am immune.
Eu tenho imunidade.
Hear me, devil. I am immune. The word of God is written.
Está escrito.
I am immune. I went back to
Pakistan.
Glory. I didn't have one slightest symptom.
I don't know if those of you have kids know, but when
the kids are in the house, so they got runny nose and
coughing.
It gets everywhere. Unless you know who you are in Christ, you're going to get it.
Se você não sabe quem você é, você também vai pegar.
So you have to know you're immune.
Você tem que saber que você tem imunidade.
Can't be just a head knowledge.
Simplesmente conhecimento.
It's got to be by reason of use. Skillful use. Practice until it comes about, just like
he
says it will.
Hallelujah.
Because it will.
Porque vai.
It will. Every time.
Vai. Toda vez.
It's not hit and miss.
Não é de vez em quando.
Glory to God.
Glória a Deus.
I had a wisdom too.
Eu tive dente.
Not too long ago.
Não muito tempo atrás.
I didn't say anything about it.
Eu não falava nada.
Except that one time it got so bad.
Mas uma vez ficou tão ruim.
I was going to go get it pulled.
Que eu ia arrancar.
It was hurting.
Estava doendo.
And I was speaking to it.
Eu estava declarando a esse dente. Todo
dia. You can't do this, devil.
Diabo, você não pode fazer isso. Você tem que sair.
That tooth has to go.
Esse dente tem que sair.
So one Sunday afternoon,
então, dia, domingo de tarde,
I just finished preaching,
tinha acabado de terminar
and I was driving to the buffet.
Eu estava dirigindo ao buffet.
I spit the tooth out.
Aí eu cuspi o dente.
Very little bit of blood. But no problem,
mas
no pain.
Nenhum problema, nenhuma
save
dor.
Myself hundreds of dollars.
Glory
to God.
Hallelujah.
Because I said, if God sent it, I can have it.
Porque
I'm going to get it. I don't just read this and pass over it. If he says it's mine,
it's mine.
I intend to see it. In this man's life.
Hallelujah.
But it's a challenge.
Mas é desafio.
It's really a challenge.
Realmente é desafio.
Because various obstacles present themselves daily.
Porque muitos obstáculos se apresentam diariamente.
Discouragement comes.
O desânimo vem.
Financial issues come.
Problemas financeiros vêm.
Sickness and disease tries to come.
Enfermidades tentam vir.
So I have to stand firm in the word.
Eu preciso permanecer firme.
And by reason of use.
E pela prática.
Learn to put the devil to flight.
Aprender a colocar o diabo para fugir.
I want to tell you, church.
Eu quero dizer para vocês,
you don't ever have to be sick again.
Você nunca mais precisa ficar doente.
I want to tell you, church.
Quero dizer a vocês,
you don't ever have to be broke again.
Você nunca mais precisa ficar duro.
I want to tell you, church.
Eu quero dizer para vocês,
you don't ever have to be in strife again.
Você nunca mais precisa passar por problemas.
Jesus is Lord.
Porque Jesus é Senhor.
His word is true.
A palavra dele é verdade.
God cannot lie.
Deus não pode mentir.
What he says is true.
Tudo que ele fala é verdade.